was good, gang. They finally pulled up on the boy 6ix9ine, man. Some goons that popped out on him, man. Full video of everything, man. This is crazy, man. Crazy, 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 crazy.
What happened, big man? What happened? Act tough. Don't act tough. Don't act tough. I put you on lock. Sucker. 3 million. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. I'm.
Y'all back with your boy Billionaire Charlie, man. Y'all back with your boy Billionaire Charlie. No negative energy. So, Crystal, get up out of here. Y'all ready for the show, man? Is y'all ready for the motherfucking show, man? This shit about to be motherfucking lit, nigga. Is y'all motherfucking ready, man? That's all I want to know, man. No negative energy, man. Get the fuck up out of here with that negative ass shit. Woo, 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 woo. Man, I can't be around that negative shit, man. You're toxic. You know what I mean? You came to the show, man. It's time to feel the energy of love, happiness, and joy. And get your laugh the fuck on, man. You know what I'm saying? Get your laugh on, man. I look like a pit bull with this motherfucking thing on my neck, man. What's good? No negative energy, man. You know what I mean? You down in the description box, man, and support your boy, man. B, who that right there? That's B in there. Charlie right there. That nigga doing that. How y'all feeling? We gonna chill today? You know what I'm saying? Hit that like, that subscribe button for your boy. And tune into the motherfucking show, you dig?
The ignorance of our own culture. Why would somebody like Marcellus Rollins go on the internet and say some negative shit about Colin Kaepernick? And what he was standing for, it was just stupid as hell. Whoa, why you ain't keep doing McDonald's or this and that? It's like, why do black people always do this shit? I just never understand it, man. I don't get it, bro. I'm all the way with Kaepernick, but all the way. I respect everything he's standing for, and I understand it. I get it completely. You know what I mean? So it's like, bro, I don't understand. I just, it's nasty out here, man. It's nasty out here, and that's just how I feel, man. It's nasty, man. It's a sad thing to see our culture to get slapped up and beat up. And that shit is not funny, man. Like, at all. At all. You dig what I'm saying, man? But I ain't gonna speak too much on it, man. I'm just like, man, I keep all coaches in my prayers, man. For real. Abusing us, you know what I mean? In the wrong and just a messed up manner. You know what I mean? And me as a person, when I see that, it just cut my soul. Like, literally cut my soul when I see stuff like that. When you got a police officer with his knee and a black and a man's neck. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, why is that y'all attack Colin Kaepernick, right? He's a joke. What he was standing for is a joke. He's not really black. All this stuff that people did to Colin Kaepernick. Just for standing up for the injustice in our communities. And everybody took him for a joke because it's always a popularity contest. It's not what's real. You know what I mean? And now we see this stuff and what? He still ain't going to get a job. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's fucked up, man. You know what I'm saying? It's fucked up, man. It's sad how the world is, man. How we can... What's good, everybody? How y'all feeling out there, man? We're going to have an amazing show today. You know what I'm saying? Great content. Y'all know I bring that amazing content. You dig? Hey, don't forget, man. If y'all trying to order some masks and stuff like that, I got the link to my store. And I also got it. If you want to cash out me the money and we send it to your address, we can do it that way, too. But remember, we got the store. You just go down to the link. Trying to get masks and shirts and things like that to support the Billionaire Charlie brand and, you know what I mean, clothing. You know what I mean? Come support me, man. You know what I mean? I love everybody out there that's been riding with your boy from day one. And I love y'all, man. Hit that like. Hit that subscribe button for your boy. You dig what I'm saying? But like I say, man, we're going to have an amazing show today. You dig? What's good? What's good, everybody, man? I hope you enjoyed the content I just provided for y'all, man. I thank y'all for hitting that like and hitting that subscribe button, man. And just showing my videos so much love, man. I appreciate it. You know what I mean? Don't forget, man, we got these shirts and we got other shirts right there in the description box, man. Come support your boy, Billionaire Charlie, man. And if you'd like to put in a donation, cash tag, Billionaire Charlie. We also got no masks, man, if you need to cover your face up and things like that. We got everything in the description box, man. Come check us out, man. Much love, much respect. You dig? What's good, friends and family out there, man? Never silence again, man, is the movement we on right now. Black Lives Matter, man. We're going to speak our peace, man. But if y'all out there and y'all willing to support black businesses, my wife is a writer, man. She got this great and amazing book out. And she said, if you want an autographed copy, Cash App is $20. All the Cash App information will be in the description for you. And if you want to get the book off Amazon, the link to the description will be right there in the description box for y'all. And if you want to get these Never Silence Again shirt, also going to be in the description box, man. Support black-owned businesses, man. And we trying to do things in a positive sense. And we love all our people out there. You dig what I'm saying? Love, peace, and joy, man. $20, you're going to autograph it and everything. But if you also get it off Amazon, the link's going to be right there below, man. Thank y'all. Peace, God. Hey, everybody out there. I know everybody on vacation time right now. You know what I mean? Chilling in the sun, enjoying the great and amazing weather. But we got an amazing, amazing book y'all need to come check out, man. And we'll thank you and appreciate it, man. Everything is in the links below. You know what I mean? Y'all need to come check it out, man. And just enjoy your vacation time, you know? As much as I'm enjoying mine, man. We thank all of y'all out there for always supporting us. And remember, we got the Never Silence Again shirts. And we got the Moving on the Movement, man. Whoa, if you like to read, man, we got another good one that we just dropped, man. Good treat for y'all, man. Special and amazing treat, man. Y'all need to come check it out, man. And join the team. What's good? How y'all feeling today, man? I'm just sitting here chilling by the fireplace, you know what I'm saying? And getting my good read on, man. If you don't got a copy of this book, go right down to my description box, man, or click the link right now and get you a copy of this amazing and wonderful book.